It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Good afternoon, Sprayberry. Welcome to our very special holiday and farewell edition of The Swarm. Today is Tuesday, December 15th. I'm Jana Modi, and this is my last episode as your host. Before we get into the rest of the show, let's hear the Pledge of Allegiance from our JRTC.
Pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America,
and to the republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
On this day in history, in 1791, the first 10 amendments, known as the Bill of Rights, became law. They became law after Virginia ratified the amendments. The quote of the day is, "It's not how much we give, but how much love we put into giving." Mother Teresa. The SAT word of the day is festivity, meaning the celebration of something in a joyful and exuberant way. The word used in a sentence is, "We enjoy all the festivities in the holiday season." Let's check in with Sierra to hear about all the upcoming holidays.
What's up, Jackets? My name is Sierra Piggott, and I'm here to teach you about the history behind the holidays. If you're anything like me, you're getting excited about the Christmas season. As many people know, Christmas is celebrated as both a sacred and religious holiday and a worldwide cultural and commercial phenomenon. For two millennia, people around the world have been observing it with traditions and practices that are both religious and secular in nature. Christians celebrate Christmas Day as the anniversary of the birth of Jesus of Nazareth, a spiritual leader whose teachings form the basis of the religion. But I'm sure you know that Christmas isn't the only holiday that's celebrated this time of year. The 8-day Jewish celebration, known as Hanukkah, commemorates the rededication during 2nd century BC. According to legend, Jews had risen up against their Greek-Syrian oppressors in the Maccabean Revolt. Judah Maccabee and the other Jews who took part in the rededication of the Second Temple witnessed what they believed to be a miracle. Even though there was only enough untainted oil to keep the menorah's candles burning for a single day, the flames continued flickering for 8 nights, leaving them time to find a fresh supply. Another holiday celebrated this time of year is Kwanzaa. Dr. Milana Karenga, professor and chairman of Black Studies at California State University, created Kwanzaa in 1966. He was searching for a way to bring African Americans together after the Watts riots in Los Angeles. Karenga combined aspects of several different harvest celebrations, such as those of the Ashanti and those of the Zulu, to form the basis of Kwanzaa. Well, I hope you learned something new today. I'll see you guys next semester. Happy holidays.
I'm wishing everyone luck on their finals this Thursday and Friday. Now let's check in with the rest of our Swarm students and see where they'll be next semester.
Hi, I'm Cole, and I did Weird Science with Hef this semester, and it was a lot of fun editing that video together, and I hope you guys enjoyed the show that we had this year. A lot of it was hard, so I'll be done with this school after this year, and I'll see you guys later.
What's up, Jackets? You know, I'm Hayden, your sports broadcaster, and I just want to say thank y'all for tuning into the show this semester, and I won't be coming back, but glad to do it for y'all.
Hello there, Sprayberry. This is Krista. I was your informant for the Sprayberry News. I hope you guys have a wonderful year and a Merry Christmas.
Hi, Jackets. I was your sports editor for your sports segment this semester, and I shall be returning next year. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Jonathan DeFall Flores, the director of the Swarm and scriptwriter for COVID Watch 2020. So thank you for watching our show, and a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and may or may not be for this class next year. So goodbye, everyone.
Hey, y'all, it's Caitlin Baptiste from Staying on the Wave. I hope y'all enjoyed this one this semester. It went by very fast, but it was definitely fun while it lasted. Good luck on y'all's finals, and I hope y'all have a great Christmas break.
Hi, I'm Lillian McQuaid. I was with COVID Watch 2020, and I'll be seeing you in the hall next semester, but not in the Swarm. Bye!
Hey, Sprayberry, it's Mia. I worked on entertainment. I hope you guys have a good break, and I'll see you next year.
Hello, Jackets. I'm Ritu Shukla. I was working with Scott in Hosanna Tip of the Week, and I was one of the camera operators. I hope you all had a great semester, and I will see you all next year.
Hey, what's up, Sprayberry? I'm Scott. Thank you all for watching the show this semester. I hope you all enjoyed it. I wanted to give a shout out to Ritu for helping me to put the segment together each week. I hope everyone has a happy holidays, and I will see you all next semester for the next edition of The Swarm.
Hello, guys. This is your home. It's about the end of the semester. I want to say to you guys, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's. And don't forget, we still got final tests, so be prepared.
Hey, what's up, guys? My name is CK. I'm a senior at Sprayberry High School,
And I'd like to send my farewells and thanks to all the students and teachers who continue to support the Swarm and watching it every week. We appreciate you guys. And I just want to say happy holidays. Make sure you guys stay safe. And yeah, take care.
Hey Sprayberry, it's Seth from Entertainment. Today, I'm giving a quick farewell, Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year. And I hope that someone can take my spot in the entertainment segment for this one.
Hey, I'm George, and I hosted and edited the International Minute. I hope you guys enjoyed our segment, and I hope you guys also learned something as well. Stay safe out there and enjoy the rest of your year. Hope to see you guys at school next year. Talk to you then.
Hello everybody, my name is Brian Mendez. I'm a senior at Sprayberry High School. So this is my last semester taking this class, but I just wanted to say thank you guys for tuning into the Swarm, and just to say my final goodbye, so goodbye everybody.
Hey guys, it's Ryder. I was the main editor for the Swarm when we were online, and then now I'm graphics, but it's been a good year, and hopefully everybody has a great next semester. We'll see you back face to face.
Hey Sprayberry, this is Mr. Benberry. I just wanted to come to you and say farewell for this semester. I'll be looking forward to 2021. Hopefully it'll be a better year for all of us, you know, with all the craziness that's going on in 2020. I just want to say happy holidays to everyone. Happy New Year. Stay Sprayberry strong, and I'll see y'all in the spring.
I hope you guys enjoyed our last show of the semester. Thank you to everyone who has supported our Swarm team this semester. Have a happy holidays and a good winter break. Wear a mask, stay safe, and remember, Jackets, together we swarm.